Fistful of Vinyl, live from the Troubadour in Los Angeles. I'm Alec, and this is Anti-Flag.
This is a track called When the Wall Falls, and it's greatly inspired by Phil Oakes. And it goes like this.
One, two, three. If they cover you in the night, they will come for me in the morning. If they cover you in the night, they will come for me in the morning. Oh! Look outside your window, there's a woman being grabbed.
They voted with their reverence,
a Bible in their hand.
Maybe we should go aside and try to stop the pain.
But with them God I'm praying, and I hate to miss a game.
Sweating in the ghetto with the Panthers and the poor.
The rich will do it all for you and help you off the floor.
The hope become a riot if the tree was in a rot.
They got their wealth of pennies,
besides they got the car.
They cover you in the night, they will cover me in the morning. If they cover you in the night,
speak the truth online.
We're busy reading papers,
the Sunday New York Times.
If they come for you in the night, they'll come for me in the morning. If they come for you in the night, they'll come for me in the morning. Why sit down in the firelight? Now we don't need another morning. If they come for you in the night, they'll come for me in the morning.
And that's the truth. Fill them up, Chaco!
It's a message of solidarity to all those in the scapegoated and marginalized communities who are being the main focus of the distraction politics of the Trump White House. It's for our brothers and sisters of the lesbian, gay, transgender communities, African Americans, women as a whole, Muslim communities, those that find themselves in the crosshairs, and those that are too often blamed for our world's problems. So it's a message of solidarity, a message of hope.